Hi, I'm Lucy from Voice Effect Park. I just want to ask you some questions. Where are you from?
Around the corner, here and there.
What kind of music do you do?
I call it freedom music for free people. It's got hip hop feel, very heavy guitars, and the truth.
Bueno, estamos acá bajando al no más under del edificio y grabamos el tema Remember, las voces con Naranjo, casi con Naranjo.
Buenos días. Parade of Vendetta. Gonna buy some water. Check it out.
So,
el coro,
sí.
Los lados.
filtro.
Ah, ok.
Hi, Breda Vendetta, Max Capote's Oscar. These lifts are very old. Scary. It just hobbled, or whatever that word means. My stomach is sitting in my mouth right now. Have a look, this is why. Look at the bottom of it. See everywhere down there. Look up. There's a gap there. I wouldn't recommend putting your finger on it. Okay. Hey guys, hey Max. Señor Max Capote.
¿Qué va? ¿Cómo? ¿Cómo? Con el chambero ahí puesto.
Bien, yeah, y tengo con un chambero. Now, this is the You Can Fall Out window. It's with instructions, strict instructions from Mr. Max. No se puede sentar acá para tu bien.
todo fue.
Deception. It's one we decided to throw in at last minute. Esta canción tiene que ver de todo de lo que no es o no tiene que nada que ver con justicia y la injusticia que no va bien en el mundo. Dime algo ahí. El capote.
Esta canción se llama La Era de la Decepción.
La Era de la Decepción, sí.
Que quizás habla de todas las eras de la humanidad hasta hoy. Quizás nunca hubo un gobierno que no fuera corrupto. De las épocas de las hordas.
De las hordas, y también pienso que estoy tratando de escribir una canción que capaz que el pueblo está sintiendo adentro, pero...
¿Algún día cambiará eso?
Bueno, hay que empezar por uno. Por uno, por lo menos. Si no cambia mientras que nosotros estamos acá ahora con la legacía de ahora, capaz que nuestros hijos.
¿Legacía?
Legacy.
El legado.
El legado, sí. Bueno. This is how we're learning to speak in Spanish. Aprender español de uno a cada uno, ¿no?
Yo aprendo inglés a poco.
And learning English tomorrow.
Mañana.
Mañana.
Anyway, we're thinking about the end of the world. It's a good conversation. papá.
Hi there, it's the second session of the mastering session of the last few songs of Beretta Vendetta. Project's come to an end. The next will be the rehearsal, so work in progress. Right now, I will follow I Came in Truth, Revolución del Corazón, Resistencia, The Battle, Age of Deception, Remember, Remember, War, Sound of a Gun, Man vs. Machine, Eternity, Heartland, and Welcome. All rights reserved. Hello, buenos dias, good day. This is day final zero for El Proyecto de Beretta Vendetta. It has been an absolute pleasure. Here's a question.
Can you ask? Revolución del Corazón.
Revolución del Corazón.
Y Resistencia. Is the same song?
No, Resistencia is separate.
Hola.
Sí. That is what we are doing. We're figuring out songs. We've been working on a project. It's un disco de qué, protesta, ¿cómo se dice? Un disco de protesta. It's free. It's hope you enjoy it. And maybe one day we can play this live.
Estamos armando ahora el set list del disco. Y me falta la canción Resistencia.
Y lo estamos buscando. We're trying to find the song.
Eternity?
No.
Is it?
That's what happens when you write too many minutes.
No.
Air I Breathe, Air I Breathe. Air I Breathe, te digo ahora que Resistencia. Escuchar también, Resistencia. En español. Yeah. You know, sad project comes to an end. Okay, why not? That one's in the bag. That's in the bag.
Es el cinco.
Cinco. Está ahí, ¿eh? Como cinco. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. Cinco, sí.
Después de Resistencia. This is the set list.
Songs of Justice and Humanity.
No number.
No number, we're figuring out numbers. Él está haciendo el trabajo.
Morrissey. Without numbers, Morrissey to me.
Without numbers, it's Morrissey to him. Yeah, this is the Kapati. We're trying to get the culture language thing across, you know. It's one thing being able to speak Spanish, the other thing is there's a way and a means to everything here. Mr. Capote's been one of the good guys, you know. Thank you for very good, you know.
Pleasure.
Thanks. And that is the end of another successful day of making music. Parade of Vendetta has been an awesome experience, and I hope all these songs go to really great good. Something called salado. 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 It's like, if I have to translate it directly, it's called salty. It means something's good.
Se pegó salado golpe.
Un golpe salado.
Golpe salado.
Ah.
Salado como mucho.
Entonces tiene mucho.
Ah, también. Es tipo. Se dice un tipo corpulento, ¿viste?
Sí.
Se pesa. Está gigante así.
Sí. Está salado.
Turned out. Sometimes you just don't know how life works out. Some truths is rather left unturned. So it's just good to be able to record an album and not really worry about writing for a radio station or for a jingle or something. Yeah, I'm just writing a record that I've always just wanted to write. So. Uruguay. A lot of culture here, a lot of culture. And these guys are all on holiday now, the kids. It's about a 3-month holiday. No tienen tanto de vacaciones. Hasta marzo, I think it's about 3 months, 3 meses.